School counselors are at Jackson Academy after the death of a longtime basketball coach. As 16 WAPT's Meg Pace reports, Scott Branning died yesterday after a fight with cancer.
35-year-old Scott Branning spent a lifetime here at Jackson Academy. He went to elementary, junior high, high school. He went up to college, and when he finished, he came back to this school to be an educator. Now, students and faculty say the void left by Scott Branning is one that will never be filled.
Knowing Scott as he grew up and the kind of, effort he put in school on the basketball court, you knew he was going to be a good employee, fun to work with and good to work with.
We call him Sunshine because he really was a sunshine in all of our lives. He just gave us a little bit of happiness every time we saw him.
Coach Branning, as he was known to students, wore a lot of hats at Jackson Academy. He was the elementary school PE coach and assistant coach for junior high and varsity boys basketball and girls softball.
He knew Jesus Christ and lived out, just example of Christ every day before these kids. And then he loved the kids here at JA. He loved his job.
Everything that you can look at, you can say that Coach Branning had an impact there and that he's impacted everyone.
The school will be closed on Friday, so all the students and teachers touched by Scott Branning can attend his funeral and say their final goodbye. Reporting in Jackson, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.
Visitation for Branning is tomorrow from 4 to 7 p.m. and again at 10 a.m. Friday at First Baptist Church of Jackson. His funeral is Friday morning at 11 at the church.